beer that pickled dear old dad. It was a beer and the only beer that daddy ever had. It was a good old-fashioned beer with lots of foam. It took six men to carry daddy home. Called Blast Boar, I want a beer just like the beer that pickled dear old dad. Mild or bitter, brown or light, we could drink them all the night. Courage or Simmons or Bartley's will do, but Woodford's is the finest brew. Pickling my bones in alcohol, cheers, cause aren't I bruised skull. Daddy and Mummy and Auntie Nell, baby brother got drunk as well. A half a pint in days gone by would put that twinkle in your eye. In the good old days, at sixpence a quart, it was easy to drink a bit more than you ought. Dad signed a pledge when he was 18, and this was the drunkest that he'd ever been. The thought of the stuff has made many men wince, and Daddy has never been quite the same since. Twice through the chorus, a sweet out of line, Nellie Dean, good night ladies, and Auld Lang Syne. We don't like froth in modern times, cause an unfilled glass is the worst of crimes. Daddy was never a one to fad. Full 20 stone for a pound was all dead. All the way home in a brewer's dray, and battling every inch of the way. The easier to drink, you as quest you thirst, you'll never get pissed, you'll quite probably burst. Keep all your spirits, your wines and liqueurs, just give me that liquid that comes from the brewers, that pickled dear.